Elly Warren was just 20 years old when she was found dead during a volunteering trip in Mozambique. 6 years on, her family is still searching for answers. Tired of inaction, they took it to the steps of Parliament yesterday, demanding the federal government investigate. Her father, Paul, joins us now from Seaford in Melbourne. Paul, this is something no parent should ever go through. It must still be heartbreaking 6 years on. How do you even describe where you're at right now?
Oh, look, it's extremely frustrating. It's just unbelievable. The coroner's had all the factual evidence to support that Elly was murdered 2 years ago. We're ready to go. I had a barrister who was told me that we were going to blowtorch the inquest with the evidence we had. And now she's a coroner. Mm. So it's unbelievable what's gone on. The Mozambique authorities have covered up Elly's murder. The AFP knew this 2 weeks after, with the clear crime scene evidence they had, and they did not disclose this evidence to the coroner in 2016. This is why I'm asking for an inquiry into Elly's murder. The coroner knows all this, and I am ropeable, just ropeable.
Well, and you have
they
every...
They should be ashamed of themselves.
Well, you have every reason to be, Paul, and that's the thing. You know, we've followed your story for the past 6 years, and a father's love for his daughter never wanes, and to not have those answers is the worst part.
Especially when I know that it's covered up. Now, look, the Mozambique authorities said there was no signs of struggle at the crime scene, right? And this is Elly's top. Look at it. It's totally ripped apart. The coroner knows this.
Oh, Paul.
They should be ashamed of themselves. The AFP and coroner's court, I tell you what, 6 years this has gone on for. She's got blunt force trauma on the face, her top's ripped apart, her body was moved from the beach to another location. They've got all these facts.
We can sense your anger and your frustration. It's clear. I mean, that's proof right there that we need the answers. And not only have we don't have them, but there is somebody walking around out there who committed this, and we don't know who that is, and that's the worst part about it. Now, I know, Paul, that you're calling on the Attorney General, Mark Dreyfus, to step in. Do you think that's likely to happen?
Well, he has to, because the AFP have covered this up as well, right? He has to now have an inquest. The Prime Minister has to step in here. We can't have this. Mm. Other Australian families, this will happen to if we don't do something about it now.
It's clear to see your passion is still there, Paul, and let's hope for your sake, for Elly's sake, of course, and for everyone else, that we do get some answers that you very much deserve. Paul, thank you so much for your time this morning.
Thank you, Sarah.